she sends Trelina crashing to the canvas and back.